this record. This is called Anywhere You Want. love that you came to finish off this groove with us. Put your hands together. This song is called Mojo. Come up here a little better.
Thank you. Thank you.
funkiest thing that I always thought the Rolling Stones ever did. And I do have Andre Baer in the room. Sacred Love right there.
Thank you.
cartoon after that. That's gotta be a mess, right? So great. I gotta say, I've had such a great time being here with you guys. One of the most beautiful things about being on a ship is getting to know all of you and just having a good time with you through the week. And I feel like I've made so many new friends. And what a beautiful thing. So I hope to see you guys many, many, many more times after this. But thank you for such a beautiful week. And I want to continue the set with a song that was very special. I recorded this song the first time for a CD called United We Cure. It was the CD that gave money to help fight breast cancer. And I think as women, we've got to stick together. We've got to be one. We've got to be there for each other. We talked a little bit about that on the cruise in our women's forum. But we have to be strong together. I think we get caught up in all the, you know, Cosmo magazines and the girls on television. They're never quite thin enough or rich enough, tall, thin, whatever. And this song reminds me that we as women, we're beautiful. Doesn't matter if the hair is banging that day or not. We are beautiful, and this song says, be free, be strong, be beautiful. So I hope it inspires you like it inspires me, because it's true. So I'm gonna take this opportunity to give it over to Ron Reinhardt, as you requested. That's a little love there, Ron.
Oh,
shows than anyone on the cruise. Thanks for coming in. Give him a hand. Just to play tambourine for us. This is the song for tambourine. It's nothing without that. Thank you. Thank you.
$8,250.
Love
you guys.
Buy that another beer. Buy him two. And give it up to Randy Jacobs. That's a guy that I started playing in a little club in LA called The Mint with, over 15 years ago. And it was the loudest band. He was six. We had so much fun though, and he just became just my favorite guitar player on the planet, so it's always an honor to play with you.
Aww.
Aww. Not him. All right, now I'm bringing up another very good friend tonight, and are you here? You here? Hopefully he's here.
No, not yet.
Is he here?
No, not yet.
Not yet. Never mind. I'm not gonna bring him up yet. We're just gonna play another song. Okay, he is here. Ladies and gentlemen, Peter White to the stage. Now, I have my two favorite guitar players on the planet on stage. Now, Peter and I have a very long history together. I met him back many years ago at the Catalina Jazz Festival and gave him my demo tape. And that went nowhere. But many years later, I did start making my own records. And I started playing with him. And I just have to say, he's one of the most beautiful, beautiful musicians on the planet.
Yes.
And I got to know after playing with him and touring with him, I've done 10 years on the Peter White Christmas tour with him. He's also one of the most beautiful human beings on the planet. And that says a lot. So, I wrote this song many, many years ago, and it's a love song. And I recorded it on my Come As You Are record. But it's never sounded so beautiful as when he plays it. So he was nice enough to grace the stage with me tonight. This is called Every Time. Thank you. this heart, my heart, so hard to take. Every time I think of you, every way you want me to, every moment you pour me through, it makes me want you, makes me want you. Every time I see your face, every smile is a golden ring. Every time I just lose my place, it makes me want you, makes me want you. With something that's a brand new song, if that's all right with you guys.
I'm gonna need this.
I made a new record this year.
Yay!
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. A new record, it's awesome.
Thank you!
And I wanna play the whole thing for you because, you know, we as musicians, we write music and we feel it, we think it in our heads and then we get it out. And it's like giving birth. I've never given birth, but I would think that it feels pretty good when you're done. Girls, I have given birth, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So you get all these songs out, and it's pretty amazing. And I'm very proud of what we accomplished. I wrote a song with Greg Allman and sang a duet with him. And Trombone Shorty's on the opening track. And Keb Mo is on it. Hopefully Keb Mo drops by tonight. You just let me know when you arrive, Mr. Mo. Are you here? Nice.
Yeah, bring him on.
Yeah? Why don't you come up here then? You can wait for the new music. Mr. Moore's in the house. Give it up for Keb Mo. To raise the mic a whole lot. Now, I should tell you a little bit about him. You know enough because you've seen him up on stage quite a lot on this. But Kevin and I used to play a little teeny club in LA called Fado Do. Mm-hmm, Fado Do. Maybe 6 people would pay to come see us, right? 8? You think there was 8? I don't know, 8. That's serious. Yeah, no, don't play us cheap. No, I won't do that. I won't sell us out. But they fed us, and we had fun. And here we are. He became Keb Mo, which is pretty amazing. And I told him earlier on the cruise, it's really fun to watch your friends succeed and be a part of it and live it with them. It's such an amazing journey, and he's played on a bunch of my records, and he just played on my new one and sang on it. I brought him in to sing and maybe do a solo, but he just absolutely brought the track to life, and it was amazing. And I've played on a couple of his, and honored, and I always have fun. So I'm gonna have my friend come sit in. This is a song that I recorded with Layla Hathaway on my last CD in Hi-Fi Stereo. And Kevin, you know, Kevin's gonna be perfect to sing this because it's called It's a Man's, Man's, Man's World. But you see, it ain't nothing without a woman. We're the perfect team on this, I think.
That's how you think he is.
Thank you.
And I think you should buy every one of that man's records. Because they're all fantastic. And what a cool thing to have you on the ship. I love it. Like I was saying before, blues, jazz, rock, soul, R&B, it's all so intertwined, and it's really fun to get into each other's music and to be able to, you know, be friends and be comrades in music. I love it. And this ship is a very special, special place for that. You guys have seen some incredible stuff this week. I've been honored to be a part of a lot of it, and, you know, it'll just keep going. So come on, all these. You'll see some incredible stuff. Now, I think we have another special guest in the house. Do we not? Yeah? Mm-hmm. Can we bring him out? Yeah? Ooh. Okay. You ready to go, whoever you are? Yeah? Okay.
Yeah, we're going to do that.
Yeah,
that's right.
Wow.
All right, there's a song that I wrote. There's a song that I wrote from my Lifeless Ordinary CD. And I'll tell you the truth. When I wrote the song, we called it Reefer. Not that I know what that is, but I've heard about it. Candy told me about it. So I turned it into Verve Records. I was on Verve Records at the time. I turned the song in and they said, you know, you can't call it Reefer. I said, I know. I'm not stupid. Of course I can't call it Reefer. It's on the record. It's called The Joint. I'm going to bring in a special guest in a little bit. He might come exploding through here for a solo. That's what I'm hoping for. You guys ready? I think Randy, you should start this out.
Hey, yeah?
Yeah? I think this is... Wow, come on. And by the way, this is when the dance floor starts, all right?
Thank you.
more love to so make her feel comfortable, right?
Thank you. points. Yeah. I need a Twinkie.
That we play. It's a place that we came up the ranks from. A joint with the wallpaper peeling off the walls. And you're dancing with your friends. And you're sweating. And you're having a good time. And we really know what this song's about, but that's the story I tell. That's what I want you to think about.
Yeah.
here. Please give it up again. The cruise will never end.
That's the idea.
I've had so much fun here tonight.
Wow.
I gotta thank you guys for just making it so perfect. I wanna thank my friends for coming here to grace the stage and make me look good. But I also thank this band because this band makes us all look good. Not you. So I want to end this evening with a song that was the very first song that I ever wrote that I heard on the radio. And I want to thank Lynn for playing it. Thank Trinity at XM, Sirius XM, Watercolors for playing it. And I want to thank you guys especially for turning up your radios to it. This is such a cool thing to have your life change and just a moment with one song.
Yeah,
so I want you to dance. I want you to sing along. The song is called Lucy's. the crow's nest. All right. I love you, but please go home. Find me on Facebook.